cleansed by the blood of the Lamb that was shed on the cross of the Calvary. And Father, right now, I renounce all my sins and iniquities. I write my name in the book of life in heaven. And Lord, I will serve you beginning this day. And promise God, I will give my best for you. Pakibabaan na yung mga kamay ninyo. Sa oras na ito, lahat po ng mga estudyante, lagi po kayo sa harapan. All students, will you please come forward? Please come. And as you are coming right in front, believe my prophecy. Your grace will increase in you. Again, you will become the president again. And that is true. If you are not yet the president, you will become president. I tell you. Believe me. Whatever the prophet promised at the Lord in the name of the Lord will come to pass. As Sister Elma was saying a while ago, he was shocked and surprised that the Lord whispered into her ear that she would be blessed about the day. And one day, while she was withdrawing in a bank, she was withdrawing a large amount of money. And God again whispered into her ear, I am not fulfilling my promise to you. So students, lift up your hands to the Lord and ask God to bless you. And in your school, share the love of Christ. Testify about the love of Christ. Don't follow the drunk followers. Don't follow those students that are hooked into vices. Don't imitate them, don't follow them. Stand as a true Christian of God. Stand as a true man and woman of God. Be firm in your faith. Fight for your God. Fight for your true faith. Whether they persecute you or not, you will continually declare that you are a Christian. You will share the gospel of Christ and you will testify about the love of God. You will share with them the truth of the Bible. And as you do that, the Lord has a promise. I tell you, your grace will increase. And even money will come to pay for your tuition fees. Money will come for your needs in your studies. And even I tell you, it will not only be sufficient, but it will be more than enough, I tell you. More than enough, you will experience bounty. You will experience prosperity. You will experience abundance. Kasalanan. Hindi ko po gagayahin ang mga nasa bisyon kasalanan. Magpapatuloy po kasi maglilingkod po kasi mamahalin ka po kita. At ito gusto ko sabihin sa iyo, sa lahat ng competition ng Israel, lahat mo ngayon, lumabang kayo. I remember, I did promise to Chester. Chester, fight in your school. He is studying in a Christian academy. And he did fight. And he won the declaration contest champion. At ang sabi niya, lahat ng subjects ko tumasang grades. Naalala mo ba yun, Chester? Naalala mo yun? Ligalaan ka rito sa akin. At bilisan mo tapo ka. Bigyan siya ng mikromono dito ka, ikon ka. Kaya kada Sabado, makipag-practice ka, Chester. Pag sa atin mga absent, tinaas ka ng Diyos eh. Ligalaan ka rito dito ka sa taas. Dito ka. Pag-i-priority mo, hindi ang pag-aaral mo si Jesus. Your study will be the second priority after Jesus. Pero natutuwa ba na natupad yung prophecy ko? Ano ang prophecy ko sa'yo?
Tataas
yung mga grades mo. Pero meron bang another reward si Jesus? Nanalo ka ng television contest, champion ka! Yung politiktura niyo dati, tinalo mo! Bumalik pa ka sa'yo! Whatever the true prophecy said, the true prophet prophesied that the Lord shall come to pass. Salamat. Pag sa atin kaya atin ka, makipag-promise ka. Pag puro basketball, gitara ka. Tapos pag sa atin, makakatid ka, mag-absent, i-priority mo si Lord. Naalala mo ba noon? Mahirap kayo. Namumuntang lang ang namin mo, naalala mo yun. Nag-aaral ka sa public school, di ba? Di pa kayo makabayan. Pero ang nanay mo nang napunta na kay Jesus Fellowship, napunta ka sa private Christian school, tama. Iba na ang kinakain mo ngayon. Kaysa sa kinakain mo ngayon. Very good, balik na daw. Narinig mo yun, AJ? Kapag-aaral ka na mabuti, AJ. Nagkasamali sa mga fraternity and sorority. Pausapin mo ang Lord before I pray that the Lord will bless your studies. This is true. This is true. Anong sabi ni Joshua, Papa, hindi ako pwedeng lumaban matatalihan ang mga klase ko. Anak, lumaban ka. Biglang nagulat si Jen o tinalo siya ni Joshua. And Joshua became defeated. Not to glorify Him, but to glorify God. Eh, ayaw nga niya lumaban eh, Jesus. And just encourage him to fight my son. And give glory to God. And even I tell him, fight my daughter! Fight my spiritual, fight my spiritual daughter! Fight my spiritual son! And even I tell you, ibibless ka ng Lord at iaakad ka ng Panginoon. Sa Father mo, your own beloved and love. Grabe, Lord.
No!
The Lord knows the desires of your hearts, and I, the Lord, says, I will fulfill it. I will grant it, saith the Lord. Continue to seek me and trust me, saith God, and I will continue to exalt you, promote you. I will continue to give you the desires of your heart, for I know it, saith God, and I am the Lord who will fulfill it, saith the Lord. It's not by your might nor by your power, but by my spirit, saith God. I will enable you. I will give you the ability, saith the Lord. I will give you the favor that God, that I will bestow upon you, saith God. You will find favor in the eyes of your teachers. You will find favor in the eyes of men, saith God. For I, the Lord, has bestowed power upon you, saith God. I, the Lord, has bestowed favor upon you, saith the Lord. So continue to thank me and praise me and exalt me, saith God. For I will give you the desires of your heart, saith the Lord.
The prophecy is not only for Pauline, but for each one of you. Ito sufficient na konti dito, malaglag siya na sumakit ka. So, para for all glory alone, ang layan mo. Touch your students, I pray. Touch your people, I pray. Touch your sons and daughters, I pray. Bless them, Lord, abundantly. Yes. Give them your wisdom. Yes. Give them your brilliance. Yes. Give them your intelligence, Father God. It's only by the grace of my God. God, my God, is a merciful God. A God who is faithful to all His promises. He is the God of covenant, keeping His covenant of love to 1,000 generations. So I bless you all in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. You can now return to your seat. Kurabasyanda. Lahat po ng mga may sakit na ramdaman, lumapit po sa harapan. Lahat po ng may sakit na ramdaman, lumapit po sa harapan. Kung kayo po ay may sakit, may karamdaman po kayo, lumapit po kayo sa harapan. Pagkatapos na po yung prophecy ninyo, bumalik po kayo at magpatutuo po kayo. Sige po, kung meron ka po mga may sakit, meron po mga may karamdaman. Wala po ba? Kung meron po may sakit, kung meron po karamdaman, lumapit po kayo sa harapan. Wala po? Kung wala po, sige po, tayo lang tayo sa glit para yung mga nakikinig at nanonood may sakit. Kayo po mga nakikinig at nanonood ng programang That's Right, The Lord, ipapasabi ng Panginoon. Those who are watching, listening right now through this radio telecast, television telecast, or the radio through this radio ministry, or through the social media, on the internet. Maybe you are watching right now using your DVD player. Lift up your hands to Jesus. Hallelujah. And receive your healing now. Receive your miracle now.
Father, for the Lord,
ay binitawa mo sa kanila, mas higit na mas marami ang sa inyo, sabi ng Panginoon. Ang lahat ng mga pag-aayunan ninyo, ang sakripisyon ninyo, pagbibigay ninyo, lahat ng mga pagod ninyo, puyang ninyo, lahat ng iyan ay makakalimutan ninyo dahil ibibigay ninyo sa napakamatinding pagpapalang karangalan at blessing sa inyo na higit pa sa dami. Yes, Lord. Oh, thank you, Father.
Yes, Lord. To show love.